You know, recently China opened fire to the peaceful Tibetan demonstrators, and many were killed and many are injured, and there are so many self-immolations are happening inside Tibet. So situation inside Tibet is very, very critical. That's why we Tibetan people all over the world, we are just standing solidarity with those who are suffering and struggling inside Tibet.
Thank you.